This is our ship right here?
Yep.
Wow.
Isn't it monstrous?
That's the ship.
Wow, that thing floats.
The impressive.
Unbelievable.
Look at that.
It's the ship that was built to
celebrate your birthday.
Birthday girl.
Yes.
That's a memo.
This is giant.
That's
a U-boat.
That's
a memo. Yeah, that's
a memo. That's what he did on the side. That's a memo.
Yikes. Long way up.
You know what? Yes. We realized that we forgot our tickets.
Here's the room. Ta-da! Here's a bathroom. There's Dorothy. Nursing a nose. How's your nose, nurse?
It's a lot better. It's just right here on my lip
there,
now.
There.
Yeah. I was right holding here. It close to here.
The beer's out here.
So now I'm holding. How did you guys sleep?
Me too.
Good morning, John.
Morning.
Morning.
John, look, we found this. It's interactive. Because we were looking like, where's the spa?
I think I told you there was one of these somewhere.
Yeah.
The touch screen. That's when it talks to you.
Yeah.
So welcome to breakfast.
But I was remembering what the waiter said, that if you look at something, a restaurant, it's all in red, don't go there.
Well, maybe when you do this, you pick a restaurant.
Was he talking about the price you have to pay?
Bars and lounge, entertainment.
No, he said it was full.
Oh,
he said it was like in red?
That's right, of the
buffets. So you would see it on here?
Yeah.
Like, where's the wind jam?
Yeah. Oh, okay. We're in Central Park? Is that what this is?
Yes. Central Park. And this is where we're going to be having dinner tonight?
I think those are really birds singing.
Breakfast.
Excuse
me.
That's what it is.
Maybe
not. Line.
Four.
He has to see all four of us before he'll see
it. No, we don't think we're going. Oh, well, I thought
yeah, but
they were waiting for these people to get four.
Yeah.
And then they took a first.
No, we have 2-4s. This is tough. This is cruising at its best.
I know, but I'm standing on the court.
Boy, we finally got it.
They were wet. What happened?
Who wanted to sit on that side?
Oh, sorry. Too bad.
Expected. Whoa, she'd be windy out here. Suppose you can hear that wind noise.
Oh, it's right off the ship.
At the front of the vessel.
They have some spots in here.
A little bit less windy down here.
We can find some tail tonight.
Take a look out the front of the ship.
I'm going to go take these 3 chairs.
Three? No, you're not.
Yes.
Yeah. The bow. Yep. People are coming up. The towels are being laid out. It's not a... Well, we did it. We didn't. Didn't get them. Very relaxing.
It's fixing my baby's
seat. That's your picture? Here we are.
All of us. Just having a good time. Okay. Start out day three. That would be Tuesday.
Yes, Tuesday.
We got all those things to do. Tuesday. All right, here we go.
Good morning!
We're coming into, where are we coming into? Labyrinth?
Haiti.
Labadee. Labadee. First sight of land in the whole day. There's a lot of it, too.
Waking up.
Look at that boat out there. Appears to be what we're backing in. There's the front of the ship. So we're on the other side of the ship. Huh? Look at Sunny out here. Liberty.
7:30 in the morning. Yep. Moved a little stern. We're lost. Where do we go? Oh no, Liberty. We got it.
You gotta turn your tickets in here.
Guys, do you want to go up now? Is that what we're planning?
Yeah,
you guys made your island so beautiful.
We found the 60 people.
Do you have your tickets out?
Yeah, my ticket. Where's Kath here? Where's Kath?
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
You sound very well awake this morning, huh? Yeah. But let me just welcome each and every one of you into Haiti during winter time. This is winter to us here now, guys, and I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah,
in the very beginning, when we used to have the Indians on the island, the originals, Haiti used to be spelled A-Y-I-T-I-I-T. But when Christopher Columbus came here for the first time, that was on December the 5th, 1492. He changed the name Haiti into Hispaniola. And Hispaniola means Little Spain. So now the whole island is Hispaniola, and it's also divided into two different countries. two-thirds of the island is the Dominican Republic on the east. And I've heard it's the only Spanish. And about 11 million people live over there. But here in Haiti, we are one-third of the island, and we speak Creole and French. But we have 10 million people here in Haiti.
Do not jump off the boat, all right? Otherwise, we'll be left behind, and we'll go back there to pick you up on March. Everybody can see that beautiful little island coming up on the right.
What's it called?
That island is called Amiga Island.
Amiga!
Amiga, lady friend. And it is so named Amiga Island by Christopher Columbus.
You've heard of that guy, right?
But here in Haiti, when I was in primary school, my teachers taught me that Christopher Columbus used to be sailing around the whole world with only three ships. And they also said that the names of the ships were La Pinta, La Nina,
Santa Maria.
No, they never taught me no Santa Maria.
Ah.
There never was a Santa Maria. It was La Pinta, La Nina, and La Piña Colada.
Ah.
But now that. Now a good leg is on the right. See the green top house on that hill there and four bungalows on the beach. Anybody can go on that beach and rent one of those bungalows for like $35 a night.
Okay.
And use the green top house as a place where you can eat and watch TV.
Can I get a bracelet too?
But I call it the seaside hotel.
Thank you.
The only way to get that is by boat in, boat out. If that is one of the reasons why you don't see a lot of houses on the coast. Because they don't take a boat and a car for transportation, and not everybody can afford to on the same side. But to get a piece of land for that is very cheap. You can stop by.
You stop the climb, right? It is. And we're going back without the women getting on this boat, cooling it.
It's a nice, enjoyable boat ride.
Certainly broke up the day, didn't it? With the clouds coming in.
Commentary really helped a lot.
Yeah. And the shores. So you say adios. A fair island. And
I said this used some tropical fish, but it's too tropical. Other than from the fish.
Well, it's Wednesday. Another day in paradise.
Thank you.
Knock that thing in. It's just like Jack Nicklaus. Oh, he's in a rough. All right, let's see that go in.
Can I chip that out of here or what?
I think need another club to get some distance on it. Look
that?
At that, it's in the hole, yay!
The park.
Here's the next event that I get embarrassed on, as I did the last one.
Ah!
Yeah, right there is a weapon that's gonna come into play. Well, we not can't see this massacre, so we're out of here.
We're gonna do a replay.
Can't
forget that.
Yes.
Hoo hoo. Let me put that on and we'll get right back to you.
We're ready. All right.
Now we're ready. Where? Let's go take a look.
Our formal dinner.
There we are.
Bye.
This function is currently not available. Well,
you're
going to the party.
Handsome as always. Mwah.
Hey,
the crowd is here. Yay. Look how pretty you look. Oh, look how beautiful you are.
Come in.
Hi, Johnny.
Oh.
And look how pretty. Thanks for holding that today.
Hi
there, girl. Good day.
How are you?
Good.
How
are
you?
Good.
Hello, sweet. Hello. See,
don't you look lovely, Kim?
Yeah, that's what she got today.
Yeah, as usual.
I was trying to take five minutes.
Nice outfit. You look great.
We're ready to
thank
go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Back.
Hola.
Looking good, brother.
I tried.
Because we called
like an hour and a half ago.
I said, all right, bring the cheese and the wine glass.
Yeah.
And it's like,
I didn't think you'd pick up on
that.
Now that you mention it.
Oh, that's where I saw it. Oh, I know.
Are you rolling?
I grabbed it.
We're cooking.
We're cooking.
Right. Not missing a trick, are we?
Ta-da.
And I saw the case in this bag. They only had one. And I saw it, and I just stood right by it. And this lady tried to push me out of the way.
Was it the one from last night?
No.
Later, because she was down there. Valerie said she saw her.
Oh, did you, Valerie?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Did you
tell her?
Do you
want to open our tight cheeks over there? Yeah.
You want to open our one?
Give him a little squeeze.
Did you drink what's soap?
I'm not going to get down to my theories now. I'm not going to get down to my theories now.
So yeah, so it's, we get it cheaper. We get it cheaper.
I know.
Two drinks when she
met you.
Drunk already.
Charging a few more things to your room tonight.
Uh-oh. Is that purse place still open?
Oh no! As it says, day 6. Who's well? Important things to know. Temperature is perfect. Wow. We're on board. It's 8:30. I'm very sore over there. Get one that fit in your luggage. Oh, they're gonna get lost in there. Oh, boy. Talk about a feeding frenzy.
got hats.
Yeah.
That's a serious hat. Tequila!
Store for us.
Yo. Got a monkey hanging from the ceiling.
Look at my shirt, it's not iron. It's wrinkly.
Es un recinto donde no está permitido fumar. Por respeto y cortesía a los otros huéspedes, les pedimos no reservar asientos. Por la seguridad de nuestros artistas, les pedimos no tomar fotografías con flash. Les pedimos a los adultos responsables y padres controlar el comportamiento de sus hijos.
Introducing our the Paris Officer, ladies and gentlemen, two beautiful couples. The first one, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the USA, it's Mariah, and from Canada, it's Peter. The second one, all the way from Japan, it's Ayane, and from the USA, it's Sergey. Let's welcome the ladies of the cast. All the way from Finland, it's Lotta. From the United States of America, it's Haley. And from France, it's Flora. Woo! And without forgetting all the way from Russia, your special act tonight is Irina! One more time, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the international cast of all the Lord of the Seas and Ice Games! And as they make their way around the ice, top professionals on top of the game here on board the Lord of the Seas. Let me hear you! Hey, ladies and gentlemen, did you have a great time?
Well, it's picture buying time. Yep. This one, I don't want that one. I want this one. Buy them all. Take a couple of hours.
Thank you.
Vente mamacita a bailar de caballito, vente mamacita a bailar.